Got that hole here, so am I going down? Okay, I'm 500 meters from them.
I'm in game, by the way. What?
Did he jump?
Yeah, I'm recording. You said there was some badass space battles.
Yes, look forward over here.
Nice. They keep spawning stuff and we keep wrecking their shit.
And now.
Did you get shot?
No, not dead. 350 meters.
What happened?
Crew's top.
Oh, nice.
Their base.
3 meters.
Because they've got a lot of guns that shoot.
Right.
Sneak in and disable the power supply.
I think I'll take that bit deep.
Where did you make your hole?
Yeah, straight forward of the crater there.
I was getting shot before the crater. So
yeah, but it's before the crater. I'm below it. I'm dead.
How did you die?
Heard some shots.
Right, I'm gonna swap my tools out.
You got movements.
Shit tools. Yeah, we've got another incoming. Certain guns aren't firing. We're in trouble.
Yeah.
Which gun is? They've destroyed, must have destroyed the tube.
Yeah, and then you have some bad direction and then they get behind you. You see the crust chip here? Have legs?
Yeah.
You see the crust chip?
Yes.
That's the hole is 10 meters from that.
Just more, let's make sure I'm prepared for. DK took some heavy hits.
Did I?
Yes, yeah, what was the decoy?
Where's the decoy?
It's in the sort of globe on top of my
head. Oh, okay.
Why do you turn it off all the time?
Down the hole.
Yeah. Careful. I kinda need. Some decoy.
Your hole stops.
No, 2 seconds, I come down there. I will show you.
Oh shit.
That's a small one, they get wrecked really quickly.
Did you find the second hole?
No. I got out of there because the ship was coming.
Yeah. They said internals. Okay, bring a few hundred blocks if you want, steel plates.
Coming back. Right, so I'm in the first hole. Just panicked when the first hole ended.
Yeah, come down there.
And all of a sudden the base could see me.
Yeah. It's not done.
Did you go down into the ravine to do the second?
Yeah, go down here.
But aren't we likely to get shot?
No, not here. And over here. It's not that easy to navigate below ground.
Oh, this is some fucking World War II shit going on right here. More World War I, sorry. It's trench warfare.
Careful putting your head up. Because it's the awesome guns here.
Right, so is this metal their base?
The red one is mine.
Yeah, you don't even get to see the gun, do you?
No! That's what the problem is.
might be able to tell by where my body is as to what trajectory the gun fired from.
It's from the left. Can I pick up my stuff too? No! Not that stuff. My head was a bit high. It's a gun that I don't know about here. It's probably one to the right too.
I'm using their base to build more blocks.
Yeah. What if you build a decoy? Yeah. Inside their base. This is...
I can see one of their guns. How I'm gonna get to it, no fucking idea. Especially given that there's a ship now hovering above us.
Yeah, but if you lead it back to the crater, we can. The ship is hitting it.
Hello!
Work for a second.
What's up, bro? What's up? What's up with this tabletop stuff?
Doing it today?
If we're doing it today, did you schedule it today?
I thought we already had
it. Yeah, for today, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, what time is 1 o'clock your time?
It's 11:30.
Oh geez, that might be too late.
Really? I gotta go eat.
Yeah, I hear you. We'll figure this out. Yeah, I hear you. It's like noon there.
Yeah, it's 11.
Oh yeah, okay.
I was gonna get like a drink, like a Bloody Mary.
No, it might be okay. Just make sure that everybody knows it's gonna be, how long it's gonna be before. Oh shit! Some shit's going down over here. Oh yeah, I don't even see what they're firing at. They're just firing in the general direction of where you are over there.
Guess yep. What happened there? I was shot at. I was shot.
Yeah?
You know where my body was landing? Almost at our ships.
Have you built a DK?
Yeah, but that was shot in 2 seconds. So I built a one below ground, but that didn't work. So we need it behind some wall. Because they don't shoot through ground, but they shoot through a wall. But I kind of wanted to get up in the hangar above us.
Oh, we got movement over there. It's closing on me. On the base. No, never mind. No. It's like going back and forth over there.
Yeah. Guess why?
Guess why?
We are working below that. You're okay if I move your ship a bit further?
Yeah. virtually at their fucking base. I just need more steel. So I'm gonna start grinding some of their shit up.
That ship is just going nuts.
Yeah, because it's trying to attack us.
No, your ship, the Cruisin'.
See their I can see their conveyors and shit.
If you see the two doors.
Critical. I might have to die and come back. So once you've moved the ship, come and follow the yellow brick road.
Oh, you're all underneath? Like in the crater?
Yeah. I'm out of fuel.
See their conveyors, I can see tubes. I might actually be able to start to sabotage shit.
What's going on up there?
You're fighting.
see that cargo container. And I can see the gun that just shot me. I can get to their cargo container and react. How are we looking above ground? Are we still safe?
Yeah,
it does look like the gun's on fire.
I think that was me.
Because you'd got the wrong thing selected on the hotbar.
No, because I was using the wrong gun.
If you find my body in the cave, it's got 2 hydrogen tanks in it.
Yeah, I'm building in 10 more. I lost my tools.
Actually, I'll come get it.
The caves is kinda safe.
You wanna come down the cave and see how far I've got, crew?
Okay. I kind of need to repair the weapon.
You do that first.
Oh, a big shit.
Right, that's the conveyor's shot between the two guns, so the guns shouldn't be able to get any more ammo.
Okay, I'm here.
So, follow the yellow brick road.
Yeah, but it's a decaying bomb.
So, directly at that end of the hall, there's a gun.
Okay.
And there's one at the other end of the hall, but there's the large cargo container here. That's the batch, that's the conveyor.
Let's take away the battery.
There may be a gun directly behind it. Shoot it once you do, so just be aware. What I've been doing is building blocks as a sort of wall. But don't know, there'll be loads of stuff in that.
1,000 missiles. Don't push me. How did push me into the gun.
We weren't anywhere near you, bro.
Someone.
It's shooting, the base is shooting its own shit up.
Oh, you know what?
The ship from above.
Yeah, because I may have hacked the big cargo.
It it's now destroying the big cargo.
No. So that was a bad idea. Miles. I shouldn't have done that. Because I hacked it. Where's my body here?
Bollocks, I went to the wrong base.
Can I remove this one?
What?
DK. Remove this first yellow. This what? One. This one.
What do you mean remove it? Remove what?
This one. This steel block in front of you.
What you're saying is you should grind it, so I should grind it.
Thank you. Now we can build it up again if you want. How is the gun now?
We need to get towards those guns at either side. Or the power source.
I haven't actually seen
the power source yet.
I know where is one of the guns.
I know where both the guns are. On the inside.
I know the outside one.
Knowing where they're on the inside doesn't help me actually disable them.
Oh jeez.
Oh, we need to remove that ship.
Why is it shooting you?
Yeah. It's okay with the guns, but the ship is nasty. So if we all
go back a bit. Why is the slope?
Because my dead body was below it. So I had to remove it to get my stuff back.
Careful, I've made a mistake.
I'm probably not gonna get food now.
Oh, okay. Well, you wanna round up people to join in? Is Sundell gonna come?
I don't know. I'll check.
That previous trail is now expired.
DK, can you build some...
I don't know, I don't think I have anything on me. No, I don't.
Coming back, crew. Well, that ship's gone, by the way. I've got some plate on me.
Yeah, but my truce...
No, I didn't, because I stored them. That's a good point.
I need to...
Still not seeing the reactor.
I think it's up to the left. But I kind of want to take away the front gun so we can get closer with the ship.
But the ship will then just start tearing the entire base apart. Well, that's the whole point of trying to get in stealth, was to preserve it.
Mm-hmm.
So I've got plate. I can build that ramp back up if you want.
What the? My body is below it. Because up here, behind this one, is the gun.
There's one on either end.
Yeah, and one in the middle. That's in the middle that kills us. At least mine.
No, it's the one at the end that keeps killing me, because that's what I'm trying to work towards.
Yeah, because we have two... Okay, we have a ship here. Oh, we need to repair our ship. So we should get back and repair. Just need my gear. Because the ship is shut up.
Bad condition.
Our ship is.
No, it's not.
Your ship. Has a lot of tents in it. Don't see it?
I need to get my body.
Okay. Because we want the ship.
The middle gun's down.
Yeah, the DK, but armor is going down soon.
I'll come back to help you, crew.
Are we on ammo yet?
Oh shit. I can come bring you some a hydrogen. Okay.
I don't think you can just pass it, mate.
You can drop it down ground.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to come down to the forward ship.
You got one that...
Have you got one that...
At the forward ship?
Yeah, that's the, where you are. That's Hammerhead.
Okay, I'll give you the sex number one. The sex number! See, it's a good thing I kept on going back to my body over and over again, dying repeatedly to get my stuff back.
Why? What's that
getting? A whole lot of free tools.
But not exactly,
Do we have power or something? Gun is not shooting.
Should it be shooting?
Kinda want to take out the main guns on it. That's the red on the side. It's one gun on top right, two missiles on the top mid-center, one gun in the front of the doors, one gun behind on the left one, and then you have the tubes, red tubes, the right front is destroyed. Yeah, I can see the most likely place of the reactor. It's to the right. Shooting at.
Dampeners have killed me more times than fucking enemy fire.
Yeah. Don't let the ship to the left because it seems broken, but.
Is that you shooting? What shooting? Are you under the base, DK?
Huh?
You under the base group?
No. You know what we can do? One small warhead at those weapons. The weapon is killing.
I'm going back under the base.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Watch your head, because I'm going to grind this away. No, please, no, don't. I'm grinding that, mate.
Oh.
This is part of the problem. We need to either... You go and do one side, and I'll do the other side.
Yeah.
Or...
Yeah, what I'm going to do is to... Where she thought I was. A big one. Shut up. We need to get the ship to the killing.
So I'm on that side, you go to the other side.
I can close. Ah. Where is the gun that kills you? You know it?
Yes, I do. Because it keeps killing me.
Yeah, where is it?
you worry about that far side, but I can see the gun that's on this side. So I'm going to build a block. Maybe it was a gun. Stand where I'm stood. Can you see where are you, where have you gone now?
Trying to get some seed.
So see where I am?
Yeah?
Yeah, if you stand there and look backwards, so direction I'm facing, you can see the gun that's at the end of the hall. I wouldn't no. Stand where I'm standing, otherwise you get shot from the gun that's on the other side.
You're standing in the way.
Yep. And then if you start to edge to the right, you'll be able to see the gun. That's at the end of the hall, at the end of the hall on the ceiling. But don't go too far, otherwise the gun on the other side will shoot you. Right. Did you see where it is?
No.
Because you can see it because it's lit up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to build.
What is it even shooting at? Hey, what's up, Brian? What are you up to?
Got home, just chilling out.
I think we're gonna have video game or tabletop night here in like an hour.
Cool.
But
what are you gonna play?
Subterra. We can play some.
You should do that on a Saturday.
Okay. Well, we're doing it on a Sunday. What would be the difference on a Saturday, except,
I can't join at 10 o'clock here.
Oh.
Except on Saturday or Friday.
One internal down. Second internal down. We have free run of the inside of that base.
Yep.
I'd feel happier if I could find a fucking power source.
I know it, but that's it. On the power right.
Oh.
Where are you? Inside?
Yep. Gotta be careful because there is a